see it as a funeral or did you see it as a gig?
For me, mostly was a gig.